So it's still Wednesday, May 2nd. That's an incredibly tall truck for someone who is even temporarily disabled. Progress done on my homework.